Africa, Uganda, Africa, Northern Uganda, Lucky the Bad Boy, African Yako, straight from Bakwacho, Nebio, Juna, Barriereo, Zumbo, Upuruyo, Atochi, Alufati, Di Podu, Mamuleru, Kokoli, Kokoli.
Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In case you're new, please subscribe, hit the like button and press the notification bell so that every time look behind you, man. The other side, look behind you. Anyway, every time I post a video, you're here to work with me. Okay, there are no toilets here, so you can do it anywhere. I was telling my camera woman to look behind her and see
Lugambo.
What is happening. So guys, most of you wanted the full what is inside these mansions. So I'm going to take you in one by one and you see what is inside. So let's start with this, the biggest multi-million mansion in the African village. Tal. So this is it, though.
Just enter.
I think I need my shoes for this place. Let me get.
I follow.
Enter with it. Guys, what inside though? Because it's not that clean inside. So this is how you enter. You don't bend so much. So. Dad, can you see me?
Yeah, can see you loud and clear.
This is what is holding this house inside, as you can see. But it's not really into use. So the goats sleep here. As you can see, there's nothing in it. I'm not gonna stay here for so long. So just show them. Second one, number two is here. This one is for the big boys. You guys,
did you enter? I come in.
So guys, they are allowed to enter. This is for the boys.
What are you making? The traditional outfit.
This one is for dancing. So guys, he's making something here for dancing, you see? It's a traditional outfit. It's made out of the cow skin and then these beads. So he's making it. Let me leave him to make. So I'll come and show you what he's doing. They have a bed, a big bed, as you can see. Very big. And then they also use the same house to store. To store the produces that they get.
What's your name?
After harvest. And there are these big calabashes that are used. This is green. Yeah. And then their books are here. Kids are encouraged to go to school because education is the key to success. So, and then there's also another. This is millet. I mean sorghum. Sorry. This is sorghum. So you keep it there. And nothing, man. There's a big suitcase there. And the ceiling board. The ceiling board. You might be wondering what is inside these sacks. Let me show you one sack here. You can see. Sorghum. So it's only sorghum here. So let's go to the third mansion. This one is really very low, so I have to bend down low. And this is a kitchen, so the most important thing to show you guys is this. It's not the roof falling. It's a place that they use to preserve and store meat. So when they get meat, they just sun dry it or salt it and then put it here. So if you check down there, there's meat. As you can see, there's some meat here. Yeah, that's meat. And then there's this grinding stone. It's for just for grinding. That's it. And then the cooking area. This basket is used for fetching things. Yeah, let's go. We can cut. Sleeping mat, and then it has groundnuts in it. These are nuts. Yeah. And this is a wardrobe where they keep things, I mean clothes. Yeah, that is it. And then show them the roof. Yeah, this is the the mansion upstairs. Oh, I have to show you guys downstairs. So here we are upstairs, and upstairs is just this kind of big house that have utensils. This is like a self-contained kitchen. Yeah, this is a self-contained kitchen, and then this is the wardrobe. Then from the wardrobe, we have still lots of produces, grain or cereals. Then we have these baskets for keeping meat. This is meat.
Dry and bush meat.
Dry bush meat.
Okay. Yeah, it's bush meat.
And then there is this calabash. Maize, meat, this suitcase. Suitcases, a lot of them for the in the suitcases they keep in clothes that are for special occasion, like the traditional outfits and the handy suits. They keep them there. Still, this one is another one. Yeah, that is it. But it's a very big house, so you can see the roof. After that, I'm going to show you now downstairs.
Downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are welcome up there. Now I'm going down here downstairs. So what do you guys are wel that's one door, and then this is the second door we are exiting from.
Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Make sure you subscribe, because that's the only thing you can do for me. Subscribe, and subscription is for free. Bye. Wait, let me go outside.
Wow.
These are the hungry people waiting for the food.
Yeah.